All right, let's see if we can beat this fairy base. All right, sick. Got through that a lot easier than the other one, so. Let's do this. Azuril or Azumarill. Cute kid. Not very effective. I'm terastalizing because otherwise bounce will be super effective, I think. Nice. Hey, what luck. That's fine, you're gonna kill me. Cannot believe I outspeed that Wigglytuff. Alright, we've got some momentum now. With two torch songs. Doxbun. That's a Fido evolution? Is it part fire? Crunch, of course! Well-baked body. Alright, let's look up Doxbun. Alright, pure fairy. So this is the play. Crunch again, I'm gonna have to heal. Fuck. It might one-shot me now with my defenses lowered. Come on, use something else or miss. Basically sacrificing my Dratini right now. Lost by special attack boosts. Might save Skeledirge. Let's see what we've got next. All right, now it's the car. Oh, Misty Battlefield. Did 80. Doesn't that get rid of the terrain? Or does it only just do more damage with terrain? Yep. Alright, so Steel Roller won't be very effective. Its fairy move is no longer powered up. So we can try to get some Torch Songs in here. Nice. Okay. Not bad. Fuck. Solid. Come on, snap out of it, Skelly. At least my attack is low, so it doesn't do much. Nice. I can get another one off. Oh my god. All right, well. If I hit myself again, I'm full restoring. Nice. Okay. All right, we're fine. I might have to full restore. Yep. That confuses me too. Nice. Okay. You're dead. How about no? Awesome. Okay, 4 out of 5. Now just the fighting one. Ugh, the frame rate here with all the grass and the water. Hey, it's Clive. Nice. Oh. That's the big boss. Return home to the Galar region. Thank you. Nice. Aw. I like this Team Star story too. All right. Let's try the fighting one again. I think I have a better plan. I wonder if it'll let me go straight to the boss. Nice. Very cute. All right. Let's just try it one more time with with the same team I did last time, except I'm gonna lead with Esperatha instead. Wrong button. I should probably heal. Now, please let me just go straight to the boss. That would be ideal. Where is this little guy? Where are you? Oh well. Oh, I haven't been through this cutscene. Well, we know who the big boss is. Alrighty. Yes, let's challenge the boss again. Perfect. I get it. Fuck. Oh, thank God. Lucario now. I'm sure it'll know a dark type move. Yep. But let's see if I one shot. Fuck. It's Palmo, let's see if you can survive a hit, please. God. I know that's gonna one-shot me. God damn, dude, this fucking Lucario. I haven't even fought the Annihilate yet. You know, Dragon Pulse. Fuck it, because of course you do. Because of course you do. Alright, I went first. We took him out. Alright. Now the Annihilate. Oh, nope, not yet. Passimian, and then Annihilate, and then the car. I wonder which one of these would do more damage. I'm very underleveled for this fight. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna get to go first. Hopefully. Nope, that one speed stage was all it took. Alrighty. He's just got a counter for everything that I have. Do I have enough candies yet to level up this Dratini? Got some M's. Alright, that helped. Now it's going to be a Dragonair. Hey, what's up, Raxus? Yeah, so I beat the last gym. I did all the Titans. I have one Starfall base. Or Star Street or Starfall Street, whatever the fuck that's called. I have one Team Star thing left. Right on. And it's given me trouble. I'm very underleveled. Dragonair might be some help now, so we're just gonna try it again. With no other prep other than evolving my Dragonair. Alright, let's try it again. And then after this, I'm gonna have to, like, I am way too underleveled for any of the final, like, end game. Not end game, like, post game, but end game is in, like, there's another step after the fifth Team Star thing and after the fifth Titan and then the Pokemon League. I'm way underleveled for all that stuff. So I might just work on my Pokédex to level up. But I gotta beat this first. Alright, I'm pretty sure this one-shots. Yeah, it does. Okay. Alright, you're sending out Lucario. Now this doesn't one-shot, and he uses Dark Aura or Dark Sphere or whatever the fuck it's called. I'm gonna go ahead and Terastalize here. That should help me survive against this Lucario. It means he'll be able to use Aura Sphere on me, but nothing will be super effective. Dark Pulse. Yeah, I survive. Like, I can Hey, high roll, that one shot that time. Nice. All right, Passimian. All right, we're doing better than last time. That Lucario, like, rolled me. Lord. Nice. Spidef fell. That's helpful. Okay. Now, the Annihilate. I'm gonna keep you out there and heal you and see what kind of damage Annihilate does. Close combat, that's gonna lower your defense, but it almost kills me. Okay. I'm gonna lose my. Fuck, if I switch, I lose my Terra type. Alright, the Annihilate is what swept me the first time. You've got. See what you've got for Dragon. Close combat. One shot? Really? Let's see if I outspeed. I doubt it. It's 9 levels higher than me. Nope. Fire punch. One shot. Outsped. Didn't kill. Outspeed though, so. All right, now it's time for the car. You're pure flying. Or pure fighting, I mean. Let's heal you up, I guess, see what happens. I don't know what kind of moves you have. A hyper potion would have healed him to full. Sick. Well, that's my last hyper potion, so. I'm still doing about the same damage. Oh, because it's special. Alright, I know I'm sacking the Scyther here. I'm gonna bring in Pomo and heal up Espathra. Yeah, this guy's very slow. It's just a matter of taking hits is the problem. Combat torque, solid one shot. Espathra is not very... tanky. Oh, please don't one-shot me. Please don't one-shot me. That's all I ask. Alrighty. That was so difficult. Easy, yeah, easy. Nice. Close combat. Oh. Ah, my button is sticking. Aww. What's up, Hara Sword? Hair Sword? Hara Sword? Alright, that was the final base. What's after this? What starter did I pick? Fuey Coco. It's not my favorite starter, but it was my favorite final Evo. Fifty-six. I'm not that high yet. I'm very underleveled for where I'm at in the game, and I need to level up before I can really do anything else. Defeat the big boss. Is me. I knew it. Called it. 100%. Waiting for you in the schoolyard after dark. All right, you're gonna be too strong for me. For sure. Right on, Braxis. And that's cool, Horror Sword. I saw it the first time. Oh, cool and chill. All right, let's heal up. Sure. Why not? Alrighty, let's take a look at my Pokédex real quick. Haven't checked in on that in a while. Two away from the top one. Okay. Oh, all right. So I've beaten all the gyms. I've done all five Titans. And I've done all five star bases. So now I have to fight Cassiopeia, I have to fight Arvin, and I have to go to the Pokemon League. And I am way too underleveled for any of those things, so I need to level up. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna work on the Pokédex for experience. That should get me a decent amount of experience, get everybody leveled up, preferably to or past level 60 is where I would like to be for the rest of the fights, and I think we should be okay at that point. But I would probably do all the Pokédex stuff off camera. Like I'll do it on stream, but if you're watching on YouTube, like after the fact, I probably won't record episodes for all that. I haven't decided yet. We'll see. I just don't know. So yeah.